Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Anupama. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys a plant hanger which can be gifted to your loved ones with a cute message on it, or even you can hang it in your car. So let's get started. So here I had taken a plastic bottle and cut it along the marker line. Now we will be using this part and also cut off the cap portion. Now take clay. Here I am using Shilpakar clay, you can even use any other 8-dry clay. Just roll it and cut it into two portions such that it fits according to the shape of the plastic dome. Just place it over and adjust it accordingly. Place the remaining clay. And just cut off the overlap portions. Now join the both portions of the clay to form an even surface. Like this, we need to cover complete plastic dome by using clay. And by using talcum powder, soften the clay surface, covering all the joints to form an even surface. Even we need to close this part using clay. Just place it over and just gently use your fingers to join both the surfaces and soften it using talcum powder. Here I am placing some more clay from inside to make it a bit stronger. As it is a plant hanger, we need to make holes, so here I am marking 3 points using toothpick so that I will be making the holes later. And even I am making holes for the bottom part. So here I am marking few heart shapes on clay. And cut it off using a cutter. And just soften the shapes by using talcum powder. So that you will be getting a perfect shape. Here I had made 4 heart shapes and few round balls. Now take an eye pin and cut it according to the size of the heart. And then just insert it inside. Now start coloring the pond by using red acrylic paint. As it is looking too bright, I had mixed a bit of black in red to make it darker. Now paint the heart charms with red color and give them a design. Now start designing on our pot by forming a heart-shaped wreath using white acrylic paint. And here I am using 000 brush. Continue building up the pattern in your own way. Here I'm using backside of the toothpick to place dots over the stems. This is how it looks once we are done with the designing part of our pot. Now using a black marker pen, draw a heart shape on the pot inside the wreath and fill it with white acrylic paint. And now if you want to gift it to your loved ones, start writing a message on it by using a 3D outliner. Here I had made holes by heating a needle. And here I'm using macrame thread to hang the pot. Just insert the two ends into the hole. And take both those from the other end to form a knot. Like this. Like this, we need to do it for the three holes. And these are the beads, I will be stringing it to the thread. Place a knot. And start inserting the beads. And this is the wooden bird. And complete it by placing another knot. Like this, we need to do it for the other two as well. And this is how it looks. Now hang these heart pendants to the pot using thread. And this is how it looks once you are done with the complete work. Join the three threads by placing a knot. And now in this you can place an artificial plant or a live plant, that completely depends upon your choice. And at the end I had secured the threads by using a clasp. Now this is looking really cute. I completely loved the making of this project. That's it guys. Hope you guys liked today's video. See you in the next video. Bye bye and thank you for watching.